Welcome back to Çanakkale. My goal today is to get to Troy. Nice mosque over there. Leaving Çanakkale now. Frozco. It's burn season. Everyone's burning off their old olive tree branches and stuff. Goodbye, Çanakkale. Incredible. What a beautiful stretch of coastline. There's the end of the Gallipoli Peninsula over there, and the gateway to the Aegean beyond. I hope these dogs are all sleeping. Yeah, they're sleeping. Entering the district of historical Troy. Very cool. And there's a nice little blue cycleway here and everything. How nice. These little roadside fountains are great refreshers. And they're everywhere. Okay, time to depart from the coast road and head inland towards the ancient city of Troy. So somewhere in this landscape is the ancient city of Troy, the setting of Homer's Iliad. Beautiful. This is the way. This little road. Oh, geez. Well, it's certainly not lacking in authenticity, that's for sure. Nice freshly plowed fields, old rural farm buildings. This is very scenic. Oh nice, this is emerging into a little village. What an out-of-the-way little agricultural village this is. Citizen? This is what I'm talking about. Looks like I gotta climb a bit of a mountain. But Troy is right down that end. Trojan horse. Apparently they have a Trojan horse here. Fair enough. 750 meters. Persian dog. Welcome to Troy. So this is the Trojan horse. Looks like they're in the middle of building it. I guess this is what it looked like when the Greeks were getting it ready. Walls of Troy. This is one of the more touristy ancient cities in Turkey. What an incredible theater. I wonder who stood here and who they were addressing. What incredible ancient writing. This city was rebuilt and re-inhabited many times since the Homeric days. So some of this is from the Bronze Age, some of it's from ancient Greek times. And it's all jumbled in together. How beautiful. Squirrel. Ooh, another one. Trojan squirrels. What an incredible wall. Look at that giant ramp there. Imagine the processions that went up that in antiquity. What a monumental ramp. This has got to be the coolest ramp I've ever seen. And I've seen a lot of ramps in my day. This one takes the cake. Go. There's the various levels of reconstruction over the years. And you can see multiple here. It's 2, 3, 4, all the way up to 9 at the top. So this is the most ancient part. It's 4,000 years old. So this was the foundation of the ancient Greek temple, which they built on the very peak of the city. Wow, look at all those layers. Each one built on top of the last. What a truly remarkable place this is.